Yeah, hello, Andres. Congratulations. Well, to be really honest, no, parang hindi ko masyadong ina-expect na papasokin mo rin talaga yung showbiz. Although you came from showbiz royalty na. Dumating ka ba sa point na nagdalawang isip ka? At kung nagdalawang isip ka, ano yung nagpa... ano yung nagiging hindrance dati para pasokin?
No, I don't think there was a point where I would second guess myself really, because if I want to do something and I really believe that I can achieve it, I do it wholeheartedly and I work hard at it to the best of my abilities. So, no second guessing for me.
Okay. Aware ka ba na yung dati mo, kumbaga yung journey niya as an actor, hindi ganun ka dali din?
Yes, so I understand also that being an actor, it's a process, you know, you have to audition. I'll audition din ako soon. So I understand that you have to do that bilang isang artista, di ba? So,
kumbaga nagkaroon siya ng second chance before. Anong pinakapayo niya sa'yo?
Sorry?
Ano yung advice niya sa'yo ngayon? Now that you entered showbiz?
My dad just told me, you know, like I said a while ago, enjoy it, enjoy the process, have fun, be nice to everyone, always keep a level head, and humility is the best ability. You know?
Okay. Ano ako ang gusto yan? Andres, o di ba bumalik sa, hindi, ang feeling mo na ang daming nagkaka-cross sa'yo?
It's very flattering. Okay, it's very flattering. I never ever thought of it that way. Only as of recent, I started to see the love that people were giving me and the whole crush them by. And I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. Really. Growing up, I never felt like that. You know, I never felt that I was, you know, bulky or bad. Totoo, seriously. I never really, seriously. I just always thought, you know, what carried me as a person was my personality, and that's the way I've always seen it.
Okay. Anong gusto mo sa isang babae? Kung ikaw ang pag-BM, and I hope you don't mind, nagkaroon ka na ba ng relationship and how long it lasted?
I have actually never had a girlfriend in my whole life. I never felt like I was the crush or whatever. I never had a girlfriend. Of course, I've tried to date. You know, I've went on a few dates in my life, but ended up going into the relationship level. It never really reached there. Yeah. Diba?
Ang taas siguro na standard mo. Ano bang hinahanap mo sa isang babae?
Really, it's just someone that I can enjoy spending time with, someone that can make me laugh, really. And also, another important thing is like a girl that is very God-fearing and puts God first in her life is a big factor for me, because that just shows me, you know, the fundamentals of how it is to be a person, you know, it's intact.
Bongga. Alam mo, may angulo kang kinsulo na. Okay, thank you, Andres.
Thank you.